sitting here wondering if I'll ever get back to those wheels. Will I ever be changing those strings out before now?